In chilling footage, Brett Vasey, 56, can be heard telling Annie Cannenberg, 65, to hurry up and die during the savage attack at their public housing block in Melbourne, Australia. Despite being stabbed in the neck, Ms. Cannenberg managed to film the entire incident, which almost, according to Ms. Cannenberg, the altercation began because Vasey was so disgruntled by the noise of her laundry in the washing machine that he turned it off several times. When she decided to confront Vasey, she began recording in fear she would be. After speaking with her neighbor, the pensioner began walking back to her unit, but Vasey thought. Disturbing CCTV footage shows Vasey run up behind her wielding a kit. I saw him coming with a knife and I thought he's not going to do it, Ms. Cannenberg told ACORN. The fact Vasey then began slashing at Ms. Cannenberg with the blade while saying piece of STI as she screamed out, if I'm going to jail, it's worth it, Vasey can be heard saying in the clip. Just die, will ya, hurry up. No, bleed out. Bleed out. Ms. Cannenberg suffered a huge slash to her stomach as well as a 10 centimeters deep. The pensioner said Vasey then began punching her in the face before horrified neighbor, John Seymour, raced out after hearing her cry. Moments later, police and paramedics arrived and Vasey was taken away and despite her throat being slashed, Ms. Cannenberg was conscious and told ambulance workers, he definitely tried to kill me, he thought he had killed me. The pensioner has undergone several plastic surgeries since the savage attack on Australia Day last year but still bears scars on her stomach and neck, and she still can't feel one side of her face. Ms. Cannenberg has said she believes the near-fatal attack could have been avoided as claims she had made at least 8 formal complaints to the public housing. Vasey has now pleaded guilty to attempted murder despite initially pleading his innocence in court, reports 9. He is due to be sentenced at a later date.